Well, I do have a bit of a fondness of Wooden Sun's one pattern, and these are beautiful examples of their teacups dating from the 1920s. Only markings on the teacups is Woods England impress marks.